हेलो डियर चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक टू नागेश करजगी ऑर्किड स्कूल चैनल। चिल्ड्रन, डू यू रिमेंबर इन द लास्ट लेसन व्हाट वी हैव लर्न, और कैन एनीबडी टेल मी व्हिच वाज द लास्ट लेसन दैट वी हैव लर्न? यस, करेक्ट, द लास्ट लेसन वाज वी नीड एयर। एंड व्हाट वी हैव लर्न इन दैट लेसन? करेक्ट, व्हाई डू वी नीड एयर? Also, we have learned some uses of air and the ways to keep air clean. This much we have learned in a last lesson. So, why do we need air? Yes, we need, we means all living things need air to live. Means plants need air to prepare their own foods. And animals, human beings, birds, they need air to breathe. And some properties also we have seen that air does not have any color, air does not have any taste, or it does not have any shape also. Only we can feel the air. And how air is helpful to us? Yes, we need air to dry cloth. Air helps birds to fly. It also helps to sail boats in water. And ways to keep air clean, which are the ways to keep air clean? Yes, we can plant more trees to keep air clean. Also, we can ride a bicycle to cover nearby places. We can use fuel like CNG or LPG. These are some ways to keep air clean. Or we can avoid burning garbage in open area. Is that clear? Okay. So today also we are going to learn one more new lesson. But before to start new lesson, students, I will ask you some questions. Okay? You just listen the questions carefully and give me the answers. Okay, children, listen. After playing on the playground, when you come back to your home, that time your hands, legs as well as your clothes becomes dirty. Correct? When you come back to your home after playing, that time your hands, legs, everything becomes dirty. Then what do you do? Do you like to keep your hands, legs or clothes dirty? No, I don't think so, that nobody will like to keep their hands, clothes, legs dirty. Then what do you do? Correct, you clean it. Now tell me, how do you clean it? Correct, very good. You clean your hands, legs, clothes with water. Very good. Now, another question. Listen, sometimes you feel very thirsty. Correct? Not every time. Sometimes you feel very thirsty. Then tell me, how do you quench your thirst that time? Correct. By drinking water. Very good. Now, listen my third question. See, students, your mother cooks food in the kitchen. She also need flour to roll chapatis. Correct? Now tell me, what does she use to cook the food or to knead the flour? What does she use? Correct. It is also correct. She uses water to cook the food as well as she knead the flour with the help of water. Now children, tell me, did you notice the answers of all question was same? The answers of all questions were same. Means the answer of first question, second question and third question was water. Very good. Means for cleaning things we use water. For drinking, we use water. For cooking, we use water. So students, today we are going to learn lesson number 7, that is वी नीड वॉटर. सो नाउ एवरी वन ओपन योर बुक्स एंड कीप इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू पेज नंबर 158. हैव यू ओपन बुक पेज नंबर 158? ओके, वेरी गुड. नाउ एवरी वन फोल्ड योर हैंड्स, सिट स्ट्रेट एंड लिसन टू मी केयरफुली. सी चिल्ड्रन, वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न लेसन नंबर 7 एंड द नेम इज वी नीड वॉटर. इन दिस लेसन वी विल लर्न वाई डू वी नीड वॉटर, यूजेस ऑफ वॉटर, सोर्सेस ऑफ वॉटर एंड द वेज टू सेव वॉटर. Which are the ways to save water? This much we will learn in this lesson. But before that, we will see what is given in warm-up session. Okay? Now listen. Do you remember the following nursery rhyme? See, downside the rhyme which is given, it you have learned in nursery already. Okay? See, which rhyme is given here? Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Do you remember the next line? Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown. Jill came trembling after. This is the rhyme that you have learnt in nursery. Correct. Now see children, what is given next? Who went up the hill? Jack and Jill. Why? To fetch a pail of water. Now listen, what is given next? Where did Jack and Jill go to fetch water? Look at the picture here and follow the path Jack and Jill took. See, in this picture, you have to follow the path that Jack and Jill took to fetch a pail of water. Can you see here the picture of well? Yes, find out. See, look, it is here, hill is there and they went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. So you can find out the way like this. Okay, done. Okay, now see children, next, from where do you get water in your house? This is the question for you. What is the question? From where do you get water in your house? You have to write the answer of this question. I will not tell you the answer of this question because I don't know from where do you get water in your house. You have to find and you have to write your answer. Okay? Now we will go ahead. Listen children, everyone, we need water. We get water from rain, lakes, springs, ponds, rivers and wells. Where do we get water from? We get water from rain, lakes, springs, ponds, rivers and wells. Rainwater is the main source of water. Remember children, all these are the sources of water. Means from these sources we get water to use. Which are the sources? Rain, lakes, springs, ponds, rivers and wells. But children, remember, rainwater is the main source of water. Means from rainwater, these remaining sources, for example, lakes, springs, ponds, rivers and wells get water. From Where does these sources get water? These sources gets water from rain. If it will not rain, then remaining these sources will not get water. If it will rain, then only these sources will get the water. If it will not rain, then these sources will not get the water. Means rain is the main source of water. Now children, I think already you have seen the pictures of these sources. Then also here I will show you the pictures of some sources. Okay, you just observe these pictures. See children, what do you see in this picture? Yes, can you see rain, raindrops? Yes, very good. Means see, this is the main source of water. From rain we get water. Which is the main source of water? Rain is the main source of water. See the next source. This is a well. From well also we get water. Mostly we see wells in villages. See next source. Can you imagine which source is this? Yes, this is a river. It flows from mountains. Next, see, this is a lake. Next one, this is a pond. Next one, this is, what is this? Spring. Yes, it is a spring. Okay children, do you understood which are the sources of water? Rain, well, next one river, lake, pond and spring. These are the sources of water. Okay, now we will go ahead. Next, see children, this we have learned, rainwater is the main source of water. Water is very important. We need water to do many things every day. Remember children, water is very important for all living things. Why do we need water? We need water to do many things every day. See, we need water for drinking. Why do we need water? We need water for drinking. We need water for cleaning. We use water for cleaning many things. Next, we need water for washing clothes and utensils. Means water is useful to wash clothes and utensils. Next, we need water for cooking. So see children, these are some uses of water. Means why do we need water? We need water for drinking. Also we use water to take a bath. We need water for cleaning. Then we need water for washing clothes and utensils. We need water for cooking. Beside this, there are some uses of water, that is watering plants, and also we use water to generate hydroelectricity. Okay children, do you understood what are the uses of water? So now everyone come to the next page. Page number 159. Okay, now listen. Plants and animals also need water to live. See children, plants, animals and birds, they are living things. and they need water to live. Means not a single living thing can survive without water on the earth. Means water is the most important thing for living things to live. We must give our pets clean water to drink. If there are pets in your home, then you should provide them clean water to drink. Not only pets, but also we should also drink clean water. Why? Because drinking contaminated water or dirty water may cause many diseases like cholera, dysentery, typhoid. So you must drink clean water, not the dirty water. Okay. Next, we must water the plants around us. If there are plants in your garden, in your surrounding, then you should water that plants regularly. If those plants will not get water, they may dry or they may die. Means plants also need water for their growth. Is that clear? And listen, children, we must drink plenty of water in a day to keep healthy. If you want to stay healthy, strong, you must drink enough water daily to keep your body as well as skin healthy. Means children, daily you have to drink at least 3 or 4 liters of water. Okay. Now see next. Before that, children, imagine a day without a water. Can you imagine a day without a water? Tell me, what will happen if you will not get a water to drink in a day? What will happen? Yes, you will feel very thirsty or your throat will become dry. So time to time you have to drink enough water. Is that clear? Now see next one, saving water. We must not waste water. We must use water carefully. Here are some simple ways of saving water. See children, which are the ways to save water and why should we save water? We must not waste water. We must use water carefully. Why? Just now I told you, water is very important. It is very precious for all living things. That is for animals, human beings, birds. It is very important to live. Here are some simple ways of saving water. Now let's see which are those ways. Do not keep the tap running when you brush your teeth. Listen children, this is the most important thing. While brushing your teeth or while shaving, don't keep the tap running. Next one is avoid using shower. Use bucket and a mug. See children, if you will use shower to take a bath, it will waste the water. Instead of using shower, you can use a bucket and a mug to take a bath. Next, only run the washing machines or dishwashers when you have a lot load. Okay. In this way, you can save water. Next one, see children, what our little scientist says, water takes the shape of the container it is poured into. Means the container in which we will pour the water, water takes the shape of that particular container. Is that clear, children? Now come to the next page, page number 116. See what we have learned about water, uses of water and the ways to save water. So what are the uses of water? We use water for drinking, cleaning, washing and cooking. These are the uses of water. Next, saving water, ways to save water. Which are the ways? Turn off the tap while brushing or shaving. Next, avoid using a shower. Use a bucket and a mop to take a bath. In this way, we can save water. So children, do you understood what we have learned today? Yes, we have learned need of water means why do we need water? We need, we means all living things need water to live. Then we have seen uses of water and ways to save water. Is that clear? Now we will read out some hard words of this lesson. So come to the previous page, page number 158. Shall we start? Okay. See, the first word is water. Repeat after me. W-A-T-E-R, water. Next, R-A-I-N, rain. R-A-I-N, rain. Next, L-A-K-E-S, legs. Next word, S-P-R-I, S-P-R-I-N-G-S, springs. Next word, P-O-N, P-O-N-D-S, ponds. Next word, R-I-V, R-I-V-E-R-S, rivers. Next word, W-E-L-L-S, wells. W-E-L-L-S, wells. Next word, R-A-I-N, R-A-I-N, W-A-T-E-R, rainwater. Now come to the next word, S-O-U, S-O-U, R-C-E, source. Next, I-M-P, I-M-P, O-R-T, A-N-T, important. Done. Come to the next page. Which is the next word? A-N-I, M-A-L-S, animals. P-L-A, N-T-S, plants. Next word, A-R-O, U-N-D, around. Next, W-A-S, W-A-S, T-E, west. Next word, C-A-R-E, F-U-L-L-Y, CARE FULLY, carefully. Next word, SIMPLE, simple. Next, RUNNING, running. Next word, AVOID, avoid. Next word, SHOWER, shower. And the last word is BUCKET, bucket. Done. Okay, now listen children, here we have completed our lesson number 7 and you have to read out the lesson as well as hard words twice or thrice. So today here we will conclude and we will meet in the next session. Till that, take care children, bye.